I'm Rachel Richardson. We're here at Google Cloud Next in the custom silicon area of the hardwareverse. Custom silicon is something we've been investing in for over a decade at Google Cloud, starting with tensor processing units. And I'm really excited to have our seventh generation tensor processing unit, or TPU. This is Ironwood. This is something that we announced today in the keynote. This is our most powerful TPU to date, purpose-built for inference. We're really excited about what it's gonna do for customers. But this is not our only custom silicon. We've also been investing in more general purpose compute. So right here beside me, I have an Axion processor. This is the wafer and the package chip. This is something that we announced last year at Next, and it's now generally available. Today at Next, we announced that we would have integrations with databases in this custom chip. And now I want to show you something really special, something we've never shown at Cloud Next before. This is a quantum chip. We've got three variations of our custom Willow chip for quantum computing. Quantum computing is really going to revolutionize everything that we can do with state-of-the-art performance and exponential progress. Really excited to showcase Willow and what we can do in the future with custom silicon.